Hello, I'm Gary from White Sand Homes, and today I'm going to be showing you a beautiful villa on the outskirts of Oliva in an exclusive area called La Fontsalada. Now this is the villa, sitting at the end of its own immaculate gravel drive. With a carport, with sufficient space for two cars. And the villa is sitting on a plot which is 1,961 metres squared. You can see here the entrance with electric gates. Now it's on the market for €265,000. With a build size of 287 metres squared, built in 1987, it's a three bedroom, two bathroom villa. And this beautifully tiled staircase leads up to the first floor, where the first thing you see is this incredible balcony with views over the garden. And the features of this property are double glazing, air conditioning throughout, mains, water and electricity, and it's fully alarmed. It also has its own well, which supplies free water for the pool and the garden. This is the pool now, we're looking down on it from the opposite end of the balcony. It's an 8x4 meter pool, which we'll have a closer look at later. The aviary in shot now, which is not currently in use. Now from here you can get to the nearest beach in under 10 minutes. That's Oliva Nova. Now, Oliva Nova is a beach and golf resort, so obviously you've got the golf course there, but there's also bars and restaurants and an equestrian centre. So here we are at the front door. Now it's time to go inside and have a look. So immediately as you walk in, you have this bedroom on the right. So air conditioning in all the rooms, as I've said. Double doors and double doors to a Juliet balcony, which overlooks the pool. This is a large open plan living room, a nice rustic arch. And a modern fitted kitchen. So on the left there you'll see double doors, there's a fridge there and a small pantry. So another shot of the lounge, you get to see the fireplace here, and with the windows and the light coming in, you can see this is a very welcoming space. And all the doors in this property are solid and well made and have a really rustic feel. Another bedroom here, with again with double doors overlooking the pool, built-in wardrobe. And this is the main bedroom, again it's got these double doors with the Juliet balcony overlooking the pool. Just the right mixture of modern and traditional in this villa. And it's so stylish and tastefully decorated in the furnishings, and it is actually offered fully furnished. See here the built-in wardrobe, and I pan round to show you a small ensuite. So we're into the bathroom here, So it's a separate bath and shower. This is a spa shower with floor lights leading up to it. And this impressive floating sink. So final shot of the hallway, and we should go down now and have a look at the pool. So here we are. As I said, this is an 8x4 meter pool. It's got lighting set into the ground around it and also onto the posts and the pillars. So this is going to be a very attractive area even in the night time. On this terrace you could sit here and entertain whilst your guests use the pool, looking out over to that beautiful garden there. Now the entire ground floor of this property, as you'll see in a moment, is undeveloped. So you have three enormous spaces which are basically a blank canvas for anybody who had any plans or ideas. You're currently just used as storage, but the potential there is limitless. You could replicate the upstairs villa, or you could make a workshop, a garage, a gym or a home studio, or whatever you can think of. As you can see, they're very large spaces. But you also have this very useful utility room next door, as you can see here. So to the rear of the property, we have this well, which I mentioned before, providing water for the pool and the garden, a barbecue and a very impressive fig tree. As we pan round, that's the door to the utility room. And the stairs leading up. So just looking out from the balcony upstairs over this garden, and it really is quite an impressive garden. It's relatively low maintenance for the size of it. These paths meander and wander through, and there's a couple of little seating areas in there. And so many flowering plants and shrubs. You've got oleander and hibiscus, bird of paradise, bougainvillea, roses and lilies. And you've also got fruit trees. You've got nispero and olive, banana, and the fig tree that we saw earlier on. Now, as I said, the villa is in La Fonsalada. La Fonsalada is a natural spring which maintains its temperature all the year round. It's a bit of a hidden gem, really. Now you can walk to this from the villa in a minute or two. It's got crystal clear water, you can swim in this. Now there's a poolside bar that's offering drinks and snacks all year round, and also a restaurant which is open during the summer months. Now, as I said, this is on the market for $265,000, so I'm sure you'll agree that that's a fantastic price, and if you'd be interested in having a look, we'd be more than happy to show you around. So please get in touch. Thank you for watching.